visitor center. That's gotta be it. And now, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Well, that's gotta be in the kitchen. Oh, shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
Thank you.
Visitor center. That's gotta be it. Now, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Well, that's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it? Another bounty. Visitor center. That's gotta be it. No, Just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Well, that's gotta be in the kitchen. Oh, shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it? Come on, come on. The yeast. There we go. Okay. Nothing like scrap. can use this.
I never knew that.
Not so hard.
Yeast.
Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Work. Okay. You're welcome.
Burning all this crap. Isn't the world screwed up enough as it is? Medicine. Oh, God damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for staying.
Yes, ma'am.
No. Set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John.
I worked at
this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc. This is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
you had only...
Something wrong? You need something?
No, no, nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm? My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out.
An hour later, she was rabid. Worse than that. Her fur started...
Hey, I'm new around here. Name's Deacon St. John.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Ella Salazar. Just call me Sal.
So, this is where I bring bounty ears?
Mm-hmm. This is the place. If you have any freaker ears, bring them to me.
Got it.
Okay. Corporal, you take care now.
Hey, Corporal. How's life?
Sergeant. That's it for now.
Oh, Corporal, what's happening? Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
You got it, pal. You need guns? I got guns. If I don't have it, it was never made, you know what I mean?
Great. I'll keep that in mind.
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Now, all these talks are informal. Enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
copy that, sir.
Curry out.
Oh, great. A commander who likes to give fireside chats. Can't wait.
Yeah, okay. I see you, Corporal. Hey, you sleep with that gun, am I right? Hey, Corporal, how's life?
Sergeant.
New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, listen, if you need something for your ride, you come see me. Between us, Lucas, the Canuck over at Diamond Lake, he'll rip you off, man.
Great. Well, keep that in mind.
Hey, Corporal. See you later.
Corporal. Man of the hour.
Sarge.
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know if you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, Güeros, Chinos, Bloods, Crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
St. John, come in. Taylor, Deacon St. John.
Taylor, haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you'd gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey! No!
Taylor! Oh, damn it. St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
Oh, column chrom... what?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. The fuck is silicate, anyway? Leave, they're gonna make me give back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat. I mean, really.
I bet. Okay. All right. Now I gotta get back to work. This yeast has already filled up like half a dozen petri dishes.
Okay. Save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal Russell. Come in. Move back, damn it. Move!
You heard him. Pull back! Pull back!
Russell, report.
Sir, we were on a supply run trying to get the Shemolt, and we ran into the biggest goddamn horde you've ever seen.
Damn it! Move your asses! Come on! Move! You heard the Corporal!
Corporal, listen to me very carefully. Get your men out of there. We are not ready to engage. Do you copy me?
Yes, sir. You don't gotta tell me twice.
Come on, boy. Don't give up. Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of
here!
Come on! What do you think? Maybe we could turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
Thank you.
That did it.
Kill him. Kill him!
No, man. No, no.
Do it!
Please, man. Oh, shit!
How you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, hold it against your head like that. Good. No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
Captain Curry, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Curry. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Well, thank you, Dad. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking sliced his ear off.
Jesus,
y'all. Oh, crap.
Captain Curry, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Curry. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Well, thank you, Dave. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a marauder just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. Dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking slice his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What's he doing out there?
He's gonna live. But no idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Curry out.
Let's go!